My name is Colton Friedel, and this is an African goose. He is the variety he is considered is considered brown. He is in the heavy goose class. They originated in Asia, which is kind of surprising because the name is African, but they were in Asia and it was a man-made breed. They're mainly used for ornamental and meat purposes. Since they're in the heavy class, they can get up to 22 pounds. They lay a lot of eggs, about 100 a year. They're mostly ornamental birds though. Like, you won't get too much meat out of these guys. They're mostly just show birds. If you want a meat bird, go for an Emden. They get a lot bigger. The shell color that they lay is white, is like a pure white color. African geese are usually one of the most calmer geese sometimes. This one doesn't really like people, but it's okay. This is a great breed to own. Just realize that geese are more than just a year commitment. They can live up to 20 years and they do not reach their full potential until they're at least 10 years old. So if you get one, be prepared for the life expectancy of them. My name is Colton Friedel and this is a great breed to have. I hope you get some someday and thanks for watching.